death has come to your little town. An obsession with me until I realized that there was nothing within him, neither conscience nor reason, that wasn't even remotely human. I am talking about the real possibility that he is still out there.